Have you ever wanted an AWP Medusa, but you could never afford it because it costs over $1,000? Well, in this video, guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to craft a fake AWP Medusa battle scarred skin, and we're starting right now. Alright, so first things first, ladies and gentlemen, we need our supplies. The AWP Medusa skin has a lot of blue on it, so we're going to have to find an AWP skin that has blue on it. Fortunately, in the same collection as the Medusa, we have the Sun in Leo, which has a ton of blue on it, and some of it being dark blue, similar to that of the Medusa. So I'm gonna go ahead and purchase one factory new AWP Sun in Leo, which you can currently get on the Steam market for around $7.50. I tried to find one that had very low float on it, one that did not have that many signs, and if it did, the signs were dark. Overall, just a dark blue skin. And then I'm also going to be purchasing two Cloud9 Holo MLG Columbus 2016 stickers. They're going for around $9.34 a pop, still cheaper than a Medusa. So we're just gonna go ahead and place them towards the back of the skin on the number 2 and 3 positions. Also, you guys could have opted to use the liquid MLG Columbus Hollows instead. They actually might be a little bit bigger than the Cloud9, but I decided to go with Cloud9 for a specific reason, and I'll let you guys know about that reason in a second. But right now, let's purchase our next sticker, which is going to be the Witchcraft sticker. It's currently going for around $1.05 on the Steam market, so it's a pretty nice skin that you're going to use as your Medusa. So here we go, we're going to place the sticker right at the back. And this is how it looks in game. Not too bad, guys. I picked the Cloud9 stickers because they did appear a little bit wavy, so sort of resemble like the hair of Medusa, and they are green. So, I mean, it didn't really make too much sense to put the horse from Liquid there, so I decided to go with Cloud9 instead. Plus, they're cheaper than the Liquid Hollows, so that's a bonus right there. But you know, we're missing one final detail about this craft. We forgot to name the skin. I mean, how is this gonna be a Medusa without being called AWP Medusa? So I'm gonna go ahead and buy a name tag, and I'm gonna apply it to the Sun in Leo. I'm gonna call it the AWP Medusa Battlescarred. And here is how the final skin looks in-game, our finalized craft, our fake AWP Medusa Battlescarred skin. The total price of this craft is around $23, guys, a lot cheaper than the AWP Medusa Battlescarred, which is currently going for around like $1,000+. So you guys saved some money. It looks pretty solid. It's a fake Medusa skin. The one thing I really wish was that the Witchcraft sticker would be a little bit bigger, because the Medusa's head on the real AWP skin actually is bigger. So that's my only criticism. Otherwise, it looks pretty accurate, guys. Let me know what you guys think. So until next time, this is Fano, signing out.